EFD. I give now the floor to Mr. Batten.
Thank you, Mr. President. Now, England had fundamental rights under the common law for centuries before the concept was dreamed of by the European Union. And we do not need the European Convention on Human Rights to bestow them on us. Now, those ancient rights and liberties are now being destroyed by the creation of an EU system of criminal law, for example, under the infamous European arrest warrant. And what have your fundamental rights given us in return? Well, suspects against whom no evidence has been presented to a British court can be extradited and imprisoned for months or years without trial. Meanwhile, we have been prevented from extraditing non-British suspect terrorists and criminals to their own countries outside the European Union because of legal judgments made under the Convention. Now, those of you who lived under communist dictatorships prior to your joining the European Union might think that this is an improvement. The English do not.